Okay, guys, we're back, and since I don't want to die before I show you guys some maps, yeah, let's do some maps. See how it goes. Look out. I wonder what's much. Physical damage reduction doesn't matter. Oh, that's a tool. And what is it? Endurance charges. Okay, don't care about that either. I really hate Katarina missions that the mobs don't follow you. Like, it's super, super annoying. It's like, yeah, there you go. Slowest mobs in the world. Oh, I lose them again. What are they doing? It's just an absolute pain. Oh well, that was worth. Anyway, just some thoughts. I can talk a little about my Flicker Striker. This one is turning out nicely. The thing is though that I don't think you... I'm not sure. I've never made it to like the real end game, and even in softcore with Flicker Strike with World Sacrifice. So I'm not quite sure how it holds up towards the very end of the game. And I have an idea that I don't know. Of course, all builds become item dependent, but. But this one will be very depending on finding specific elemental scaling. Like it's quite difficult to at least I find it to scale the elemental damage a high way to like towards the very end game. Because at some point you just run out of damage and yeah, I don't know. It seems easier with the physical damage. And we have this one. Take on the boss. Oh, he stunned us. That was easy. Yeah, I just want to check the this. Fire breach. Now to say that we're not kept on fire resistance actually. I'm just a few points off. Not the most exciting breach. Okay, let's just dump this in my stash and do the next one. I'm still looking for a pen map, so that's what we're looking for. Oh, that's the last one of the T2 maps, let's see. Yeah. Look out, yeah, the pen map. I found all the other found or bought them from Santa on the last character, so. But now we are stuck. At least until we find the pen. So that's what I just wanted to do the lookout and hopefully we found the lookout map, but no dice on the lookout. We found the pen map in the lookout. But we didn't. This is like a quite annoying map to do. But I guess there's quite a lot of mobs in it, so that's what makes it appealing. Also, I should know that I didn't do the merciless lab yet also, so we also have had that. Oh, this big room. And this is lagging. That's not good. Ah, this could be dangerous. Didn't crash, so that's that flood mine. I have no idea what's going on here. Oh, did we reach enter? What happened? Oh, yeah. I think, yeah, you know, I have not reached the abyss. I kind of understand, you know, you want to add the abyss and make them difficult and this thing, but it just seems very strange to me that the abyss monsters are so difficult compared to, like, normal rares. Like, they seem way, way, way more tank and I understand why they want, you know, abyss to be difficult. I can respect that, but what I can't respect is why in the world is the normal rare so easy. That's the thing I don't understand. Like, there need to be like special events for. Oh, I guess this is a boss. I can understand you want to do like make the special content special in some way, but I don't find to. I find the scaling to be just a little extreme. I can maybe understand if they're scaling the episode depth were more crazy, but yeah, whatever. Just some things I'm contemplating or think about sometimes. I'm not a game balancer, so whatever. Yeah, you can see like this necromancer is like dying in 1 second, while the abyss monsters have to be like pounded on for. I don't know, a long time. Yeah, the walls are also a little annoying for the for Flicker Striker. Let's see, we didn't go down here yet. Yeah, as you know, it was actually in a dungeon I died with my summon raging spirit character. Just a pretty stupid death. Just died to like a necromancer and a pack of skeletons. With the spark skeletons, and I don't know, I think they just bounced on the wall. And I wasn't. It was like. I wasn't paying attention. To be completely honest. So I don't. And I actually don't know if I died like slowly and just didn't notice my HP dropping. Or if I died fast and. Yeah. I just saw when I was like too low and then yeah, just lost the last like third of my health, and yeah, that was that before I could click my potions. So, and what can you learn from that? Don't play when you're tired or when you are like not paying attention. Okay, 39 monsters left. That's enough for me. Okay, that was that map. Let's do another one. Graveyard. I'm actually surprised how well my mana holds up. My mana source is like the Trickster, what's it called? Void Walk or something. I forgot. I'll just check. I'll walk the Aether. With Arcane, that was it. Anyways, and it seems like, and I have 0.4 from the hybrid node near the duelist. The hybrid needs node, and that seems kind of enough. Like the increased mana pool from the Trickster talents, just combined with I would not say I prioritized having more mana, but you know, it's just at some point I thought maybe when you're a Trickster it would make sense to do the mind over matter or something. But there's absolutely no room for on this build, I would say. But I was just thinking that in the beginning, when I lay out this character, so I just thought, okay, we can do have some extra mana, and you know, for now it's not like I have a lot of mana, but I have like 800 something, and that's definitely more than I've had on many melee characters, so it's you know, just the extra mana I think is giving me the sustainability that that you need to like sustain your mana. So that's that. Oh, he hit hard. And died fast. Yeah. Definitely keep your hand on your potions. What's this? I need to find a sculpture again. Oh, it's just over here. Okay, let's do the rest of this map. I'll check the corner and then that's it. Oh, looks like we clear everything. Yeah, zero monsters. Okay, last one. Yeah, that's the big regret for me. I don't have any move speed on my boots. That's yeah. I just leave them all the time and hopefully that's enough. Okay, last tier one map. Beach. Yeah. Well, I sacrificed that to have my 8 hit points, so. And. Yeah. Okay, just compare these Abyss Rares for 1 second to like normal Rares. How long it takes me. I think one of them have Elemental Thorns. Or it's Cold Thorns, I think it is. And I don't exactly know how it works, so it's a little scary. Hopefully I'll not get killed instantly if I run into a Fire Thorns one. And you know, as you see, there's no chance I will see it in like this when just in the ball. Gotta get that loot. Oh, poke punch. Yeah, I have the Herald of Frost actually active, or Herald of Ice. And I have an idea that, yeah. Oh, this is a little sketchy. Oh, I don't like it. What is screaming, wailing? Okay, I died to a screaming scream last time I played, so why not just go in? Oh well. Screaming, wailing, that was easy enough. Oh no, a crash. Okay, I don't think we should not die from this because I think I cleared most of the pack before, so. Let's see if we did or not. Well, at least a good thing I recorded my maps. Oh yeah, we're still hardcore. Yeah, I think it looked like we had cleared the whole pack. just when we DC'd, or like not DC'd, lagged out. So yeah, it's lucky. Well, from time to time I have game crashes still and I don't exactly know why. Oh, we didn't lose the map. Well, let's finish it. Yeah, another thing I'm positively surprised by is, like, I feel like I have a lot of regen on this character. Or like, he's just from the leech. Like, I feel the leech is running quite smooth. I think I only have like 0.8 life leech, but it still feels like it's doing quite a bit. Maybe it's just because of the... Yeah, there's more things to it. I have this one, the sulfur flask with that I used in the fights, and then of course you're not on flicker strike, it's not super effective, but yeah. Yeah, that's Ana. I think I'll just complete the map before doing her. Charge before we go in. Nice. A desert. Where did all the monsters go? Slaying monsters, okay. It's level 69. Okay. Many totems. Out here. This is an annoying layout. There's one. What is it? We need to say two, I think it is. Let's see what this Athens thing is. Wailing, screaming. Ah, just get a notcher. That should be easy. Ah, peace map. Oh, puzzled. Oh, I'll just keep kill the boss here. Hope. Oh. I actually don't know which boss it is, but let's go. That one. Oh, just start damage. Mason bounce that one good? I don't think so. We'll say it anyway. Iceberg. Never did that before. Okay, we have still 3 minutes. And we have a skill point also. We can just use that. Yeah, we'll put it here. We also have a trial here. I don't think we will do that now. And the reason being that oh, that's exile. Okay, maybe we'll do it. Man, the thing is, if there's something I can get killed. Oh, flame blast. Still ticking down. Oh, that's 3 exiles, I didn't know. Okay, let's just check here. Nothing. 80 life, maybe good. I thought there were only 2 exiles, so we're not done yet. Oh, this is some kind of maze here. That's the last one. Oh, I hate this. Where's the thing? Whirlwind. Is it? Okay. Yeah. I think we are around almost cleared this map now. It's a little disturbing, but like with all the thing burning on the ground after I kill it, it's like it looks so much like either these things that explode, like the volatile can easily hide in like a clump like that, and yeah, you can easily get killed, so you have to be careful. Still more than 50 monsters left. Okay, I just want to find the last clump. One down here. Still 50. Man, this map is huge. Nothing in here. Okay. I'll just sit here if there's nothing again. Okay, we're not gonna bother. Okay, you also got a bonus map here, so that was pretty nice. So, yeah, that was it. Oh, there's a pack here. Okay, that was it. So, kind of long video, but at least I gave you a chance to see me doing some maps before I died stupidly. Oh well. Until next time, guys. Stay alive.